Okay, we're here at Sweet Sway.
Why?
Because you're not allowed to film us as we're court official, that you shouldn't be filming with us. You're on private property at the moment as well, I believe.
Really?
Yeah, can you please put the camera down? Can you please put the camera down? You're not allowed to film court officials doing a job. It's inhumane that we have to do the job anyway. Can you please turn it off?
And just help my friend.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be filming it. It's inhumane that we have to do this job. It's not fair on them. You shouldn't be filming this.
I'm just talking to
them. You shouldn't be filming it. I don't know why you are filming it.
Because people need to know what's happening.
Yeah, but the thing
is, this ain't right. This is not right.
It's not our fault. We've got a job to do. It's the council. Genesis need their properties, man. Can you please stop filming? Because I know you're still filming. It's not our fault. We can't do
I'm not blaming you. I'm not blaming anyone.
If we had a choice, we'd walk away, but we don't.
So yeah, but, you know...
I wish I could sit there and wait for magic.
But this has happened, like, so quietly, and people need to know what's going on. We need to stop this from happening.
You're filming court officials doing a job. You shouldn't be doing that. Can you please turn the camera off, please?
Right, I'll not film you. Can you tell me your name, please?
My name's James.
Can you tell me what's happening to you today? Do you mind? I know it's stressful.
No, it's all right.
But I just think what's happening to you is so wrong that people need to understand and people need to know what's happening.
Yeah, it's fine. What's happening to us? We're getting moved out today.
We're getting moved out. Just because... I don't even know why.
This has been your home for how long?
About 4 years.
4 years.
And you, 4 years?
Like 4 years.
And where are you going today?
I don't know, I don't really know. It's more.
I'm confused.
So what, you're going over to the council offices now, yeah?
Yeah, my mum went there.
You went to the High Court yesterday, yeah?
Yeah. Right, Peter.
Yep.
Oh, secret.
Really?
Yeah.
Who
you
said
can't that? Do that, they're public servants. You're allowed to film a policeman in the street. I don't know the law well enough.
Should be able to film them, should be fine.
Yeah.
In fact, that's bollocks, you know.
It's shocking, man. It's shocking.
Oh well.
It happens, isn't it?
Bailiffs were ex-dormant.
I told you to keep your mouth shut.